हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज श्वेता नेगी. वेलकम टू यू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एक्सपीरियंस द मैथ्स. एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व 9th क्लास मैथ्स एनसीईआरटी बुक चैप्टर 12 हीरोंस फार्मूला एक्सरसाइज 12.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, देयर इज अ फ्लाईओवर एंड बिलो द फ्लाईओवर देयर इज अ सम रेक्टेंगुलर पार्ट. And a company want to put some advertisement in this rectangular area, okay? And the costing of the rectangular area is at rupees 5000 per meter square per year. Costing 5000 per meter square per year. And the company want to hire this particular rectangular area for the advertisement. Time duration is 3 months. Means a company want to hire this area whose dimension are 122 meter, 22 meter and 120 meter for advertisement purpose. How for how much time? 3 months. So we have to find out the cost, as the cost of per meter square for per year is 5000 rupees. So for this, first we will try to find out the area of the this rectangular area, okay? So now as the dimension we have given, so first we will try to find out the semi perimeter. And as we know, the formula of the semi perimeter is a plus b plus c divided by 2. That will be equal to 122, 22 plus 120 whole upon 2. So it will be equal to 122, 22 and 120. So 4, 6, 2. 264 upon 2, that is equal to 134 meter. It is given in the meter. So now perimeter, we have semi perimeter. So S minus A, we will find out 134 minus 122. So it will give us 2 and 1, 12. S minus B, 134 minus 132 it is. 132. So 0 and 132 minus 22, so it will give us 0, 1 and 1, 110. S minus C, 132 minus 120, so it will give us 12. Yes, 12. So now S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Area of the rectangular advertisement area. So according to the Heron's formula, now we will put all the values. What is the semi perimeter? 132. 132 minus 10. Sorry. S minus A we have already calculated, that is 10. S minus B 110 and S minus C is 12. So now 132. 2 6 12 2 3 2 3 3 1 3. So the factorization of this 132, 2 into 2 into 3 into 11, and this 10 will be 10. 11 into 10 into 3 into 4. 3 4 12. Okay, so now we'll simplify it. Now we will make the pair, this 2, this 3 and this 3 will come together, this 11, this 11 and this 10 and this 10, and it's 4. So 2 into 3 into 11 into 10 into 2. सो 66 इंटू 20, सो एरिया विल बी इक्वल टू 0, 2 and 13 मीटर स्क्वायर. सो द एरिया ऑफ दिस रेक्टेंगुलर एडवर्टाइजमेंट सेक्शन इज 1320 सेंटीमीटर, सॉरी मीटर स्क्वायर. सो नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द कॉस्टिंग. ओके, फॉर द कॉस्टिंग एज इट इज गिवन गिवन 5000 पर मीटर स्क्वायर पर एयर एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट कॉस्ट फॉर 3 months वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट. ओके, सो नाउ 1 meter square costing ₹5000 for how much? For 12 months. 1 year means 12 months. 12 months. So we have to find out the for 1 month. 1 meter square for 1 month. Unitary method we will apply. So 5000 upon 12 rupees. Now we have to calculate 1320 meter square for 3 months. So rupees 5000 upon 12 for this area 1320 and for how much? 3 months. So 3 4 12. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई कर लेते हैं इसको. 4 1 4 3 12 एंड कैरी 1 4 3 12 0. ओके, 3 4 12 एंड 4 3 12 1 4 3 12 एंड 0. सो नाउ 5000 इंटू 3 3 0 1 2 3 4 रुपीज 1 2 3 4 3 5 15 carry 1 3 5 15 and 1 16. So the costing at the rate 5000 per meter square per year. So for the 3 months we have to costing 1 stands 100,000 10,000 lakh 10 lakh 60 lakh 1 stands 100,000 10,000 50,000. So that will be the cost. That's it. So it is the solution of our question number 2.